Hi, you're looking at the Bro Combat Optic, the BCO. Basically, this is a titanium housed optic. It has what we call target light sensing technology in it. And what this optic will do is it'll measure the light at the target, give you the proper reticle intensity based on the light at the target. So it's at one automatic mode. Aim at your target, the reticle's at a certain intensity. If you move it around the room, that intensity of the reticle changes based on the light. So if you're looking at something bright, the reticle's brighter. If you move it to something that's in the dark area, it steps down automatically. Target light sensing technology is the biggest part of this optic. In addition to that, we have four different reticle colors that you can choose from. There's red, green, blue, and amber. Blue is pretty popular because 10% of the population is basically colorblind. They can only recognize the blue in the optic. In addition to that, we come with a mount, throw lever, your choice of arms or LaRue, throw lever mount. Retail on the product's $13.95. And we also have our choice of reticle. There's 5.56 Chevron, there's 5.56 Crosshair. There's 7.62 Chevron, and the new 300 Blackout, which has sonic and subsonic and supersonic. This is the Bro Sport Optic, the BSO. It's an aluminum billet style. Comes with an arms mount, throw lever mount. Retail on this is $9.49. You also have your choice of reticle. Go with 5.56 Chevron, 5.56 Crosshair, 7.62 Chevron, and the 300 Blackout. This has a green phosphor rechargeable system in it. Basically, it's a day optic. Use it during the day. It has an etched reticle from FLIR. What we can do is take a flashlight, put it on the eyepiece for 15 seconds, and that will charge the phosphor inside, and you'll have a lit green phosphor reticle that'll run 2.5 to 3 hours for low level lighting conditions. Announcing with the show this year.